And say y'all support these four ballers. Let me tell y'all something. New Orleans got some of the rawest and coldest niggas ever in the world, you heard?
What?
And that's proven facts. You take a New Orleans nigga and put him anywhere, the rest of the world eases it to him. Because if you can make it, you can make it anywhere. Believe that. And let me tell you this too. That black lives shit, it do matter. And y'all probably saying, nigga, you too light to say black lives matter. Nigga, I'm 7 walls all day. But check this out. Black lives matter, but black knowledge matter. Nigga, if you ain't got no knowledge, ain't no nothing else don't matter. So get your knowledge right here, then you can move on. You know what you know, and the people up top can't fuck with you. And you know what I'm talking about when I said white people up top, you heard? But leave that. So, TCG, Two Chopper Gang, why you on vacation to New Orleans, nigga? My homie here.
Hold on. You gotta let me break it up now. Hold on.